Some reports predict that more than half the world's population will live in megacities of 10 million plus residents by the year 2025, which means getting around is going to be a real problem. It means traffic jams, global gridlock, threats to health, safety, and our environment. Ford has launched 24 experiments around the globe, exploring ideas that expand our role beyond that of a car company. Ideas like public transportation, smart parking, and connected bicycles. We call it Ford Smart Mobility. And from hyper-developed cities like London to non-developed countries like the Gambia, we're conducting some pretty radical experiments in how it might work, like dynamic social shuttle, a bus-on-demand service in New York City and London. You request pickup and drop-off points via your smartphone, and a minibus is routed in real time to pick you up at the designated time and location. Or the painless parking project in London. Find an open parking spot as you approach your destination by using a smart parking app with live traffic and parking data. Or the InfoCycle program, equipping bikes with sensors and tools to gather data about how people get around in the city in ways that don't involve a car. And finally, the Big Data Drive project in Dearborn, where 200 cars are set up to gather data about ways to relieve congestion and minimize accidents. These are a series of innovations we're launching in real markets in order to discover which solutions work best to help you go further.